graduate certificate, Wikipedia audio. A graduate certificate is an educational credential representing completion of specialized training at the college or university level. A graduate certificate can be awarded by universities upon completion of certain coursework indicating mastering of a specific subject area. Graduate certificates represent training at different levels in different countries and can be at bachelor's degree or master's degree level. A graduate certificate is a higher education qualification at the same level as a bachelor's degree but more limited in scope, taking less time to complete, normally between one-third and two-thirds of an academic year. A longer period of work would lead to a graduate diploma. The graduate certificate is positioned at level 6 of the framework for higher education qualifications in England, Wales, and Northern Ireland, and at level 9 or 10 of the framework for qualifications of higher education institutions in Scotland. In reference to the European qualifications framework, it is a first cycle qualification at the same level of knowledge and challenge as a first or bachelor's degree but without the same depth and breadth of study. Successful students will typically demonstrate some, but not all, of the kinds of skills, knowledge, and capabilities that would be expected for a bachelor's candidate. Hence, this certificate is not considered to be an end of cycle qualification. UK. Graduate certificates are available in a limited range of subjects that are typically work-related, for example psychology, management, counselling or law. Graduate certificates are normally taken by those who have already graduated with a bachelor's degree in another discipline. This qualification should not be confused with postgraduate certificates or postgraduate diplomas, which are master's degree level qualification, or with certificates of higher education, which are lower level qualifications normally taken by those without previous HE qualification. In Canada, a graduate certificate is a university credential usually offered to students who have completed an average of 15 credits of graduate coursework. Admission requirements vary tremendously among Canadian universities, but in general both graduate students, as well as undergraduate students having completed a bachelor's degree, can apply to such a program. In some cases, the graduate certificate can represent part of the coursework required for obtaining a master's degree. In the United States, a graduate certificate can be awarded by universities upon completion of certain coursework indicating mastering of a specific subject area. Graduate certificates represent training at the master's degree level, generally consisting of 12 to 18 semester units of coursework. An accredited bachelor's degree in a related field is a standard prerequisite for entry into a graduate certificate program. In some cases, the graduate certificate can represent part of the coursework required for obtaining a master's degree. In teaching, holding a graduate certificate may satisfy program-specific education requirements not met with some interdisciplinary degrees. Canada. United States.